I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. Okay, engine's fired up, we're set. showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Great stuff, mate. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the course of the weekend. With that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, and Lando Norris. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.